Hey guys, this stage is pretty easy. You need two of your best snipers. At least level 40, rank 2 or rank 3 will be fine. And then two tankers and one of your best guard or any other melee operator with high damage. First, place your best sniper facing up, very important. After that, two of your vanguards. Very important, place his operator facing down. After that, your best melee. And then just place your two best defenders here. You don't need a medic for this side. If Kuria dies, just replace him with another melee operator. Amiya, face down. And then just AFK. You can just activate Amiya skill when she's ready. If your media operator dies, just replace him. With the last two, just clear. And that's all.